Fiona loves to dance. She has danced all her life. "But I'm not ready. The new dance company wants me," she said to her friend Luna. In the kitchen, her parents had a few words to talk.
"Why don't you let Fiona dance?"
"It's because she's so rowdy."
"Yeah, it's so unfair."
That night, Fiona described her as a dream. The next morning,
"I'm gonna go for a walk."
"Okay, Luna."
"I will fool the director."
Fiona ran to the dance company.
"Hello, my name is Fiona, and I will be dancing
for you." "That way, come by Tricycle."
"Okay."
The dance company was pleased and said yes. When they realized she was a radish, they could not say no.